And it's a song that we wrote 37 years ago, and it's still kind of accurate.
Cheers, you fuckers!